17, and I met that heart of gold.